That's full of water. Don't know why. But obviously that's what's happening with that. It's got a sign here that says Backflow Plumbing Services. And it says it was last tested in 1998. I have a feeling that this water that's coming into the units is, that's where the main water comes in. But I've just noticed there's like a massive puddle of water there.